I'm Matt Peterson. I just moved in the neighborhood.
And I'm supposed to go door to door telling everyone that,
Yes?
That I'm a registered sex offender.
Doesn't matter what I do.
They just look at me like some kind of monster.
Sometimes being a monster isn't such a bad thing.
This is the Registered Sex Offenders Flag football team. We play hard! We play tough! And the only thing we grab is this. Because on this field, you're not registered sex offenders. You're registered winners. I want you to take all that compulsion. And I want you to focus in on one thing! Victory!
Hey.
I'm not going to lie to you. This game's not going to be easy.
Huh? Are you looking at my girlfriend? Hold on a second, Chandra. Hey, you like her? Answer me. I saw the way you're looking at her. Huh?
What? These guys are stronger than you, they're faster than you, and they just happen to be...
Oh, God.
The husbands, the brothers, and the sons of the people you sexually assaulted. So needless to say, they really, really hate you.
Seriously, man, stay away from my girlfriend, all right? You're really starting to freak her out.
Maybe you should let her decide that.
She clearly has.
Can't promise my officiating isn't gonna be a little bit biased. I'm just gonna admit that right now. You guys make me sick.
Hey, this is flag football!
My bad!